All right, today we're going to cover lecture three. And this lecture is going to be on fundamental GPU algorithms. We're going to cover three different algorithms today: reduce, scan, and histogram. So, GPU computing is based on exploiting concurrency in a workload. Expressing that concurrency in a language like CUDA allows parallel implementations on the GPU that can take advantage of hundreds of simultaneous computations. Now, the GPU is well suited to communication patterns that are completely independent, like the map operation. So in the map operation, we're going to have a number of computational elements, and each one of them will compute its output in parallel and completely separately without any communication whatsoever. It's also great at stencil, or more generally gather operations like we saw in the last lecture. So we might have an item we want to compute here, and we're going to go out and fetch several items from memory and do our computation. But the computation of the next item is again completely separate from the computation of the first one. However, not all communications fall into these categories. Some of them have more complex computation patterns, such as all-to-one or all-to-many communication patterns. So for instance, this element here depends on these three elements here, and the computation of this element here will depend on these three elements. And notice that there's some overlap here. So that's a little bit more complicated. So we'll cover these more complex computation patterns and three primitives that can implement them in today's lecture. These primitives are reduce, scan, and histogram, and we'll also use them in this week's homework.